Here we are, Fletcher Moss. Just about to do my keeper session. Obviously, if you don't know about Fletcher Moss, then you'll know a lot of United players. See, Rashford, your Lingards, your Danny Welbecks, they all started here.
Is that West Brown?
That's crazy, that is. Looks different there.
There's probably a better picture that you'll probably be able to get.
Marcus Rashford. But yeah, he ain't changed a bit, has he?
The one if you can see. Oh, there's a dog right there. Oh my gosh, he's coming close to me. Oh my gosh. Oh my guys, let's not ever die now because, yeah, you can release this video. Oh my gosh, it's so close. Oh my gosh, it's so close.
Run.
Come on, you.
Bloody hell. But yeah, man. Here at Fletcher Moss. Lovely, lovely, lovely. Nice and raw. No nets for the goals. Park pitch, but yeah, man, we're here to work. We're here to work. That was a good blow, that was. That was a good blow, man.
Good.
I'm knackered.
Right, man.
I'm knackered. So, just a quick one from me. I'm really tired, man. I've been travelling all day, man. But, you know, today was the complete opposite to yesterday. You know, I feel great today. Not physically. My legs are knackered, but, like, just mentally, after doing the session that I just did, I feel great, man. And I'm going to come back to it again, you know, consistency, man. Like, if we can get as many sessions like the one I had today in and Tuesday in, you know, then I'm going to be flying, you know, I'm just going to get sharper and sharper, man. You know, I think the one thing I really liked about today's session, and it's going to be weird for you to hear this, but obviously it was at Fletcher Moss, you know, so the surface wasn't, well, it's not that it wasn't great, it was awful, you know. It was bubbly, uneven, up and down, you know. It was literally like a swamp out there, you know. It was a really heavy pitch, it started to rain a bit, you know, but that made everything like 10 times harder for me, you know. And you know, I love that, because that's only going to make me a better player, you know. I mean, I can feel it now in my legs, you know, and I could feel it when I was going through the session, you know. My legs felt heavy, aching, but I love it, man. So, yeah, man, obviously going forward, you know, for the rest of this lockdown, I'm going to try and just obviously keep trying to get in as many key possessions as possible, as I did say yesterday, you know, because I feel great. It was a good session. I think one thing I took away from the session, and obviously what the coach said to me at the end, was obviously my footwork. It needs work. Obviously, it didn't look great, just simply because of the conditions anyway, and it was harder, you know, slipping and sliding and whatnot. But still, you know, if we can tidy that up, it will bring me to a whole new level, you know. Your feet can get you into trouble and it can get you out of trouble. You know, it can be the difference between, you know, making a parry and pushing it out for a corner, or making a parry and pushing it out to the striker who's going to tap it in, or just catching it, you know, and keeping the ball safe. And then it's yours then, you know what I mean? So, yeah, footwork's a massive thing for a keeper. So I'm gonna work on that. You know, that's something I can work on by myself very easily. So, yeah, man, in a positive mood. Tomorrow, we're back to it. Strength stuff, cardio stuff, you know the routine already. And I'm going to try and fix some distribution in if I can find somewhere to go. But yeah, man. Thanks for watching, guys. Make sure you like. Make sure you subscribe if you're not subscribed. And let me know what you think of the video in the comments. And also, I did say it last video, but I'm going to say it again. If any of you know any goalkeeping coaches that are doing sessions, just drop me, like, just drop it in the comments. And obviously, we'll go from there. But yeah.